I woke this evening with the smell of wood smoke clinging, like a gentle cobweb hanging upon a painted teepee. Oh, I went to see my chieftain with my war lance and my woman, for he told us that the yellow moon would very soon be leaving. This I can't believe, I said, I can't believe our warlord's dead. Oh, we will not leave the chosen ones to the buzzards and the soldiers' guns. Oh, great father of the Iroquois, ever since I was young, I've read the writing of the snow and breastfed on the sound of drums. I've learned to hurl the tomahawk and ride a painted pony wild, to run the gauntlet of the Sioux, to make a chieftain's daughter mine. And now you ask that I should watch let this race be slowly crossed. What kind of words are these to hear from yellow dog whom a white man fears?